Hey, I just want to talk about this because it's really interesting and new news. So maybe you've heard of this before, but there are people who are actively looking for like low button challenge stuff, like the ABC challenge in which just stands for A button challenge for Super Mario 64, where they're trying to find like what is the lowest amount of A presses that we can do to beat the game, 120 star. Like how can we route this, or tricks that we can use to avoid doing A presses? So in Ocarina of Time, and in Majora's Mask, more importantly, Ocarina of Time, there is a low button challenge for pausing, because to equip items in Ocarina of Time, you need to pause. So what are the fewest amount of equips essentially that you can do to beat the game? And one of the problems is when you come out of Link's house in Kokiri Forest at the beginning of the run, you're kind of stuck in there, right? Like other people that know Ocarina of Time, there are forest escapes. Like you can get out of Kokiri Forest, but you need an item to do that. So standard route for Ocarina of Time, you get out of Link's house, go through the crawl space, get Kokiri Sword, collect 40 rupees, get Deku Shield, maybe Deku Sticks and Deku Nuts, then you have to pause to equip those items or some of those items. Then a bunch of things open up, like you can do a water escape through Zora's River, you can clip through Mito with a Wess, which is a water super extended super slide, where you just like have a bunch of speed and clip through Mito. You can stab the wall and recoil into Mito with Ice G. There's all sorts of fun stuff that you can do, but they all require items. And this is an itemless escape, which means that for those people that are interested in the low button challenge, now this opens up a whole world of opportunity for them because there is now an itemless escape for Ocarina of Time where you can bring this rock. This requires no pauses, obviously. Grab this rock, go up to Mito, throw it, get smacked by it. Now you're behind Mito. Now you can leave. So this now, because the first pause is not restrictive, like there was no way around it before, the first pause that you could do at max, you're equipping four items because that's all you can get before you get through there, right? Like if you're just in the starting area, all you can get is Kokiri Sword, Deku Shield, Deku Nuts, and Deku Stick. That's it. So you can't even get three things on your C button in your first pause, which obviously restricts a bunch of the things that you can possibly do to, like, you have two other pauses in the run. The lowest pause count for Ocarina of Time right now is a three pause, but this opens up so much more stuff, and that's really cool thing to think about. So that's big shout outs to scientists behind the behind this: Linny, Rosewater, Danny B, Dotso, Natalie has died, and the OT community on Discord, which, damn dude, this is really interesting. And I hope that they figure out some way to get a two pause out of this, but I'd be really surprised. Anyway, that's cool. See ya.